ZeroUI is something, is an experience that's beyond the screen itself.
It's all about removing traditional graphic user interfaces in favor of something that feels more natural. Spoken language like voice recognition, gesture detection, or haptic feedback.
ZeroUI involves bringing all of those inputs and outputs and interactions together in building a new type of interface that doesn't necessarily involve a traditional screen.
ZeroUI is getting pervasive, and it is finding a great number of applications.
The ability to mimic or recreate more natural human interaction could apply in consumer products and experiences, retail environments, and even in the enterprise as more coordinated human and machine workflows.
ZeroUI interfaces are using accessibility, voice recognition, gesture detection, haptic feedback, all of these natural ways in which we speak and work with people to connect to the environments that we want to connect with. It allows us to stay hands-free using natural language to enhance and not detract from the task at hand.
One of the projects that we did out of Shanghai a while ago as a side project is called Yibu, which is a exploration of how we could use sensors and toys so that children will be able to understand the world around them, not only through the screen.
The ability to bring in ZeroUI concepts and extend an existing product or service is certainly a viable opportunity. It doesn't necessarily mean tossing out and building a completely new product that's based on ZeroUI. There are ways to weave in ZeroUI patterns into existing applications and services. And specifically, the design process finds those moments of either delight or productivity increase or business value where ZeroUI can inject greater capabilities without a large investment.
Personal computing devices can be decomposed and shaped in a form factor which is closer to our to nature. So, for example, I feel like the cell phone in itself can be in a different form factor in 5 or 10 years. A lot of the functions or features that we use can be decomposed and being implemented in a way that is that does not necessarily need a screen.
The trends that we're seeing is bringing together the combined capabilities that cognitive services are providing with visual, voice, gesture, sound, and haptics to build more orchestrated and choreographed UIs that don't necessarily live on any one screen and also live a little bit more asynchronously, where an interaction may be started on one device and carried over to another device with a completely different input model.
I think the meaning of ZeroUI is bringing us as human closer to the meaning of things.